Nigga, bro, I don't even think I could turn down the sound on the game. Alright, whatever. Bro, Fears the Fathom, Woodbury, get away. Gateway, get away. Now, I'm gonna lock in. I feel like this game should run smooth facts. Alright, let's do it, bro. Let's get into it. Alright, it's a little loud. Fuck, I wish I was doing this before I started it, because now I'm fucking up the video. Fuck, it's cool. Sounds settings. Hold on, I'm gonna try to turn it down on the sound settings things. How do I do it on the sound setting thing? I forgot. Sound mixer right here. Got it. I'm gonna put it to like, I put it to 70. Tell me if that's good or not. Let me know. I'll turn it down some. It good? No, I'll turn it down some. Let me know. I don't want to be too much louder than it though. I'm gonna get a book. I didn't even remember what happened in the last episode. Needed coffee to get done with the day. Space to get up. Okay. Let me get on up. Wait, bro. Oh, bro, in my office. Yo, bro, in my office. Hey, bro, I love my job. Hey, bro, I love my job, man. Hey, geez. Where I'm supposed to go then? Bro, where I'm supposed to go, bro? At that point, I couldn't continue. The fuck is this? What the hell is this? Hey, yo, this my screensaver? What am I supposed to do? Like I said, I really need. Oh, I'm stupid. I gotta go get myself the coffee. I'm tripping. Where the coffee at, bro? Go make coffee. Yeah, wait, bro. I don't know how to make coffee, though. Like, I don't make coffee. Hold on, bro. Is this like the break room? Oh, wait, right here. Needed to prepare a cup of coffee. Okay, cup. Okay. Okay. Ah, shit. Wait, bro, what do I put in it? My hands are full. Nigga, bro, how do I make it? Okay, put that in there. Okay. What else do I put in? The fuck is that? It needs water. Wait, you need water to make coffee? Wait, coffee needs water? Wait, it does? Wait, okay. Okay. Okay, bro. There we go. Bro, does it look good or no? Like, would you drink like coffee that I made or no? Be real. Wait, that's too much. Okay. Wait. Okay. I needed to put on a lid. Facts. Lid. Yo, my mom's gonna ruin my video. Can she please be quiet? Guys, I'm not gonna lie, man. Like I said, man, if you hear that, she's watching the Falcons game. I'm sorry. In advance. I already made my coffee. Let me get that. Let me get a little sip, bruh. No milk, no nothing. I'm good, twin. Yes. Bro, it's good. Trust me. Bro, you have to trust me. Oh my gosh, she's like screaming. Bro. Bro, she's like screaming. Oh my god. Bro, is it chalk? Oh my god. Bro, what if I like yell, like, just shut up? Man. Bro, it says I need to use the bathroom. Can I go to the bathroom? Wait, I'm a girl? Wait, why am I no? Why am I in the women's bathroom? Wait. I'm a girl? Did you just hear that? Bro, did you just hear that? Yo, Warden, if you're my stream, can you change my game? I don't think I changed my game. Wait, bro. I'm so sorry, man. I didn't know you were in here. Not too bad, ma'am. I was just finishing up my cleaning rounds. I like to clean late because it's pretty quiet at this hour. You working late again, huh? You young folks sure do put in the hours. Hake sure to take care of yourself. Yo, bro, the kid is like a weird. Bro, he's like a weirdo in my life. Bro, in my life, he's like a weirdo. Bro, you gotta wash your hands after. You gotta wash your hands, bro. Bro, do you wash your hands after you PB on us? Alright, where do I go now? He's in the girl's bathroom peeing out, literally. Bro, I hear him humming. I was done with it. Okay, throw that shit in there. His dad gonna have to come pick that shit up, bro. Hey, bro, that's his job, bro. That's his job. Go talk to your co-workers. One, I don't have any co-workers in here. What do you mean? My phone's ringing. Hold on, wait, bro. My phone's ringing. Phone's ringing. Wait, bro. I got a call. Hold on, wait, bro. I got a call. I got a call. Give me a second. Hello.
Hey, Harp. It's Mike.
Hey, Mike.
I've been trying to call yourself for the last 2 hours. It's just keep going to voicemail.
My phone's been acting up. Right? My battery. Yeah, my phone back.
Oh, snap! I was starting to think maybe you were ignoring me.
Maybe I am.
I'm just kidding. anyway, what are you still doing at work?
It's getting kind of late.
Overtime? Damn. Overtime, that sounds rough. Good thing I called to cheer you up. About our trip,
Braille.
Did you get a chance to book the rental house? Just really wanted to see you. And
bro, as me being a girl in this episode, he's not rizzing me.
No worries, Harper. I don't want to stress you out. As long as you book it tonight, I think
my fault,
be
dude.
Fine.
All right, baby, to him.
Hey. I was thinking, since we both live in the city, maybe I could pick you up and ride together, save on gas, and relive the good old days. Just a little bit of Mike and Sydney time before Nora gets there. Great.
Sure, man.
I guess I'll let you get back to work then.
Sure, whatever. Whatever. I guess I'm gonna let him do whatever he wants.
Wait, one more thing. When you book the rental, please make sure to keep it under $100 a night.
Cheap ass nigga. Twin nigga. I'm a girl, nigga. You gotta pay for that pussy. You gotta be able to pay $100 a night, twin.
Nora and I were talking, and she's been on a pretty tight budget.
Hang up on that shit, twin. Hang up on that nigga shit, twin. Fuck that nigga, twin. Hang up on him, twin. Hung up on him. What I'm supposed to do now? Light up, gang. What was Braille talking about? Coworker. I don't see no coworker. Minimum $100. Minimum $1,000. Yeah, twin, not fast. Minimum $1,000 for this, twin. Minimum $1,000. Twin, this ain't worth $100. Twin, what am I supposed to be doing? I thought this game usually has my hand the whole time, twin. But I guess it don't. I had to book the cabin. Oh, I gotta get on my computer. He's on the other end of the on the computer. Alright, hold on, give me 1 second. Okay. I gotta book it. How do I do it? Browser. The fuck? What? Yo, I'm not even typing in that letter. Yo, bro, look. Wait. Backspace. Oh, I can't do it. Fuck. Right. Search. That's the point? Oh, okay. Search. Find your place to stay. Search. Okay. Damn, my Wi-Fi kind of ass. 350? Twin, I'm gonna keep it a buck. Y'all think he, hey, twin, can my man afford that? Pause. I'm a girl in the episode. My man said 100 a night, nigga. Cheap as hell, man. 99 a night. Two reviews. All right, bro. I mean, I guess you gotta pay for the 99 a night, gang. He said it under 100. He said under 100, bro. Like, this don't look good, though. Like, look at these look good, though, twin. Twin, if I add an extra 100, twin, you think he gonna notice? It got fridge, TV, parking space, lake view, smoke alarm, and AC. What does it got? Wi-Fi, fishing, parking, garden, kitchen, TV. Fuck it, bro. My nigga broke his hell, man. I ain't gonna lie. Let me book it. Two bedrooms, two bath, 1.5 shared bathroom. All right, I booked it. Booked it. Hey, I'm assuming you get hundreds, if not thousands, of stories sent daily. So I'll give you a basic rundown of something that happened to me. I'm sorry if some of it is written weird, but I was rushed. You good? I'm a really good reader. You came to the right person. When I was in my early 20s, I worked at a big consulting firm in my city. Life at the firm was a constant juggle of deadlines, client meetings, and trying to prove my worth, which didn't leave much room for leisure, let alone a social life. The job paid well, sure, but at the expense of my mental peace. I'm Sydney Harper, and this story takes place during one of those days. I ain't lie, you talking too much. I'm not reading all this shit. Wait, should I be reading it? I feel like I should for the plot, huh? Fuck. Should I be reading that shit? Girl, you gotta leave that broke ass nigga. Bro, why? Oh, 2 days later. 2 days later, twin. Just don't tell me this, my man. Afternoon, quite chilly today. I've seen you around, but haven't had a chance to introduce myself. I'm not saying my name. I'm gonna keep it a buck. You're on the 10th floor, right? I'm on the 8th. Yeah, I'm not talking to that nigga. I'm keeping it a buck. My man calling, Twin. Twin, my man calling. How I answer? Twin, how I answer? I didn't answer his shit, Twin. Yo, Twin, I don't know how. Yo, Twin. Pulling into the parking garage now. You downstairs yet? Yeah, nigga. Oh, shit. I had to throw the bag in the back first. Harp. Yo. Hey, yo. Twin. That's still how you hug people. Why don't you hug me like you miss me? Hey, yo. All right. Wait, Twin. Just a test hug to see if you smell it. Nah, facts. Ha, 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 ha. Twin, facts. Ha, ha, ha. Chuckle. Alright, whatever, Twin, whatever. Okay, you look good. Oh shit. Oh, hey, Twin. I mean, hey, so do you? Like, you know what I mean? Yo, this. I feel mad. Paul's doing this shit. Twin, I feel mad. Paul's doing this shit, Twin. Alright, let me just throw this in the back, Twin. How I throw it? Twin, how I throw it? Twin, how do I throw it in there? Had to throw the bag in the back first. Like, where's the bag? Twin, where's the... Where's the bag, Twin? Twin, where's my... Did I leave it? Twin, grab my mom. Twin, no way I left it. I almost left my bag. Yo, this is getting to a point. Twin, I almost left my bag, gang. I almost left my bag. Aw, shit. Twin, aw, shit. All right, then, Harp. Twin, no shade as the girl. He need to be putting my bag in the trunk, Twin. Not me. Twin, not me. Know your worth. Twin, know your... Hey, ladies, know your worth. All right, then, Harp, are you ready to hit the road? Let's do it. Twin, let's do it. Let's do it. My bad gang, I passed out, but I'm here now. My dog, what's going on, Theus? Let's do it, Twin. Yo, Twin, did you change my game? Is he going to open the door? Nah, Twin, he didn't even open the door for me. Like, you know what I'm saying, Twin? Twin, I'm seeing it now. You got to peep little stuff like that, Twin. I'm peeping it. I'm peeping it. Yeah, not going to lie, leave him, Twin. I'm peeping it, Twin. I'm peeping it, gang. What's up? It was starting to snow. Oh, Twin, it's snowing, Twin. Hold on, let me look at him, Twin. Look at my man. Look at my man. It's a my man. Ha ha ha. It's a my man. Thank you to my man. Ha ha. Alright, I'm chill, Twin. This shit get mad mook. She get mad mook, Twin. She get mad mook. Harp, isn't it weird? We used to dream about escaping our college, and now here we are. Trying to escape from the life we wanted to live. Damn. We couldn't wait to get out into the real world. Funny how that works. Facts. Change is just hard, like trying to adjust to the new job. Speaking of jobs, how's it going so far? We're working on this project that uses machine learning to predict market trends. It's pretty cutting edge stuff. You know, I never understood what do consultants even do. I'll explain it. That sounds like important work type shit. What do consultants do, chat? Consult with people? Do you ever miss college? Nah. I guess the only good thing that came out of college was us. Twin, us. Okay. Bro, who gonna tell him? Nigga, you not my nigga. Pause. You ain't my nigga. Yo, did you see that school bus? There was a school bus. Maybe it's a project. You know, someone's idea of turning it into a tiny home on wheels or something. That's crazy. I saw a video the other day of like a dude like rebuilding his tiny home. That shit was fire. I can't wait to drop that room vlog, bro. Seeing that is fire. Okay. So what am I supposed to do now? I'm just supposed to be in the passenger seat, just suck his dick, just let him drive me around? Twin, I'm like the passenger princess, chat. Yo, the deer! Twin! Okay, we good. Okay. Oh, snap. Came out of nowhere. You know, I read on the internet that in Native American lore, this nigga is yapping. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Twin, imagine yapping like this. I ain't gonna lie, if you can compare him to any man, Twin, who'd you compare him to? That nigga is yapping, Twin. I am not gonna lie. Nigga yapping like shit. Gay, Twin. How far is it? Should be about an hour and a half. You know, driving through the snow kind of feels like we're traveling through the intergalactic space. Niggas just be saying shit. Niggas just be, you, my, I'm loud, my fault. My bad. I'm at loud, Fizz, my fault. This better? Yo, chat, test. My bad, I didn't know I was too loud. This good? It's kind of beautiful. Okay. What, Twin, did we fast travel? Turn the game up a little more? I got you. It's still too loud. What is about? It's still too loud. Hold on, I got you, bro. I'm gonna turn it up a little bit. Right here? Right there, bro? That's good? Let me know. Yo! What? Okay, we're good. I'm cutting that part of the video, I don't care. I was saying you screen. Yeah, bro, like, chill. Yo, Harp, check that out. Pizza pot spot? Pizza spot, Twin? Pizza? Chat, what's y'all favorite pizza spot? I'ma keep it a buck, bruh. My sister like Papa John's. Twin, my sister like Papa John's. I don't really know, honestly. You know, Harp, I gotta tell you, these new GPS systems are really something else. This pizzeria is exactly where it appeared on my GPS. I mean, I would hope so, gang. Get out. Alright then, operating a piece of piss dot is a go. Alright, let's do it. I mean, Twin, I will hope so, gang. Like, I will hope it's like that. Like, that's the point of a GPS. Open the door for me. Open the door for me. Chat, this is test number one. Make sure he open the door for you. As a lady, he gotta open the door for me. Oh, wait, Twin. Oh. Okay, Twin, okay. Back's my bad. And another disclaimer. If you hear my mom in the back, I'm sorry. Just watching the Falcons game. I am so sorry. Come on in. Thank you. Alright, Twin, okay. Twin, okay. Twin, step number two. As a woman, he gotta pay. I don't care. I'm one of those girls. Twin, he gotta pay. Evening, folks. Looks like the cold's got everyone craving pizza. You fine folks know what you want to eat? We'll get three slices each. I'll go with pepperoni, cheese, and veggie. And for you, let me go, chat, let me go cheese margarita? Most special pepper? Give me pepperoni. What's your second slice? Let me get a margarita. And let me get Moa special. Any drinks for you? That should cover us just a pizza today. She bad, nigga. I want a drink, nigga. Twin, no blood. That's crazy. I want a drink. Six hot slices coming right up. That'll be $22.50. Pay. Nigga, I'm finna put these dots. Nigga, is he paying? Pay. Oh, snap. I left my wallet in the car. Do you have cash? These niggas be broke. Like, say, I'm gonna keep it a buck. These niggas be broke, Twin. Like, Twin, like, as a woman having to pay, Twin, as a woman having to go into my purse and pay is crazy, Twin. It's crazy. Your order number is 27. Just grab a seat and we'll call you up when your pizza is ready. That shit crazy, Twin. Twin, that's wild. That's wild, man. Long sniff. It smells so good in here.
Now, back though.
Friends forever.
Oh, you guys are going to hate me. I swear, I'll get on the road as soon as I can. But something last minute popped up. I'm not going to bore you with all of the details. The long and short of it is, one of my clients needs a last minute change. Their payments are about the only thing keeping the lights on.
The fuck?
I hate to leave so late, but I gotta keep them happy. I'll have this logo done before you know it and be on my way.
She cap. Sound like cap. I'm so sorry. Please be careful. I hate that you're leaving so late. Drive slow and don't worry. I'll make sure Harp stays up to let you in. I bet. Did you listen to Nora's voice message? Yeah, man. Looks like she'll be late. I guess we'll have to start the fun without her. Okay, like, what the fuck? Look at that nigga. Order number 27. He gotta go get it. As the man twin, he gotta go get it. This shit ridiculous, man. Yup. Now he getting up. Nigga, he ain't get mine? I'm not gonna lie, bro. Alright, folks, you're all set. Thank you. That's crazy. Bro, this is crazy, bro. This is crazy, man. Crazy. Let me eat, twin. Twin, how I look? Ew! Twin, what's that? Ew! Twin, what is that? What's that green one? Oh, damn, this piece of slaps type shit. Can't believe Nora's missing out. Twin, what the fuck is the green one, Fizz? Fizz, is that some UK shit? Yo, Fizz, y'all, hey, chat, do y'all eat the crust or no? Bray, I eat the crust, bray. I eat the crust. Damn, Harp, you actually eat the crust. Nigga insulting how a woman eat. Yeah, I ain't gonna cap. This not the one for me, twin. This not the one for me, twin. It's kind of wasteful not to. Nah, facts. It's kind of wasteful not to. I guess, but you wouldn't really eat the peel of an orange, would you? This nigga dumb as shit. I'm not gonna lie, this nigga's mad dumb. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Bro, Warden. What? Do y'all not eat the crust? Shut the fuck up. What is that, some UK shit? Nigga, I'm just asking a question. He's a red flag. Don't care. I'm posting to Twitter. Yo, you stupid. Hey, Twitter, as a girl, I'm gonna eat this shit down, Twitter. So I'm gonna eat this shit down, nigga. I'm gonna eat it down, gang. What the fuck? Bro, if you're gonna date with a girl, are you gonna, like, hold back and, like, not wanna eat? Shit, I'm eating. Wait, do I burp? Nah, that's not, no. The pizza was perfect. Oh, shit. Nah, don't burp. Burping is OD. Water burping is crazy. As a woman, twin. Holy, that was good. Alright, are you ready to hit the road? Are you ready to beat the road? Maybe we can beat the worst of the snow. Give me the keys. Let me drive. Harp, the weather is awful. Why don't you drive part of the way home? I'm going to drive so you can get a break. I'm afraid of what kind of break you're going to give me. The fuck? Nigga, think I ain't a driver, nigga? You will be afraid if you don't give me the keys. Fine, but there's one condition. I get first choice of bedrooms. I'm driving, twin! Ah, twin, the best driver. Like y'all know right now, twin, best driver, twin. I got the truck key, twin. Let me cut, twin. Let a nigga cut, twin. Twin, let me cut, eh? Let me cut, eh? Hey, though, let me cook, though. Hey, bro, let me cook, though. Let me cook, though, bro. Let me cook, though. Watch my screen black. Oh, okay. 5:49 p.m. Let's go, Kurt. Yeah. Oh, good evening, Vermont. Twin, drive, twin. This is your host on WKW. Let me drive, twin. Your hometown. Twin, we out there. Let me drive, gang. Let me drive that one. Look at twin. Chilly
night. As we embrace the first snowfall of the season.
So how I'm looking? How I'm looking?
Perfect song to set the mood. So here's
how I'm looking, twin.
Make you feel right at home. Coming up next.
Twin, how I'm looking? Shit. How am I looking? Shit. Wait, it says go slow up here. Twin, it says go slow up here. Twin, you know I just got pulled over like 2 days ago, bro. I don't want to get. The fuck is he honking at me for? I wasn't even close to hitting you. Niggas just be honking at anything. Speed limit 25. Twin, speed limit 25. Let me go slow, Twin. Wait, am I supposed to turn? Wait, we missed a turn. Oh, let me cook. RPX on the radio. I was just gonna ask y'all, is that X on the radio? Is that actually him or no? I was gonna ask, but I didn't want to seem like no. Twin, look at my driving, gang. Twin, look at my driving. I'm nice. Would y'all let me drive y'all? Twin, I'm nice, Twin. Twin, it says go slow up here. I learned my lesson, Twin, in that school zone, nigga. I want to get pulled over. Let me go slow. Let me go slow, Twin. Let me go slow, gang. Fuck you mean no? I'm gonna keep driving. I'm gonna keep whipping this truck, Twin. I'm whipping it, bit, Twin. Oh shit! Nah, she get. Nah, she get. Nah, she get. She get. Yo, Brio. Brio, I know you will let me drive you, right, Brio? I'm whipping this bit, Brio. No cap. I keep a ride on my side. Why he staring at me while I'm driving? Seems to light up my life. I'm connected to a heart like the moon and the tides. And besides, no one can take a rubbing out of my life. I think the words come together. Trying to be the best. Bro, one hand on the wheel, bro. One hand on the wheel. One hand on the wheel. Yeah, right. I can't lie. I'm trying to be a millionaire before I'm 25. Maybe I'm like halfway. Maybe I'm. One hand on the wheel.
I don't worry about all the drama.
I drove past our cabin.
Yeah, I keep it cool.
Why did not tell me where to be?
Hearing lies, man. That ain't all there is to me. I'm trying to feel
your heart
writing on the shitty screen. And I promise you we'll be about to strike. But my life's in the heart, so I focus when I type. Trying to get a good song, but can't get it if I try. So I sit up in my room, right, reflecting on my life. I don't know where I'm going, but I hope I get it right.
Bro, is this it? W parking, chat? W parking? Why didn't I turn the bright lights off? I think the address was 241. Wait, did I go to the wrong? Wait, what number is this? What grade did I go to? But did I go to the wrong one? Wait, why did that tell me where it's at, bro? I'm confused. Where is it at? How am I supposed to know?
Fuck therapy, I need a fucking reason to live. I sit at night watching movies till I fall asleep. Counting sheep doesn't work for me, so I rhyme on beats.
Bro, where is it?
Phone, get a buzz and I slip in a spiral. What's the point of trying to hit you if you ain't around? I'm looking for a little time to waste. I really need to contemplate my move forward. So I lose hope and sit in mirror and try to piece myself together. I'm losing up in my heart. I'm losing whatever weather. I'm trying to get my feet on the ground so I move. And I'm trying to step about my head and maybe lose a part of me. But it's hard for me to step out of
right
my
here.
Comfort. I'm losing all my motivation. All I ever wanted was some peace and some time and someone by my side. But I can't
imagine. I think it's right here, gang.
Maybe not this time.
There we go. Bro, there we go. Harp, you sure we can park here? Nigga, where the hell where am I supposed to park at? Bro, like, this is why I'm like, everybody always got something to say about you driving. Like, bro, where else am I supposed to park? I get to a point, man. Chat, watch this parallel. Watch this parallel park, Twin. Look, watch me straighten up, bro. Look at that. Step into look at that.
He with bloody lips, saying that she loved me, but never really did. Maybe I should go walk over the mountains, find a man. I could try my hardest and I'll never reach my goals. I know that I don't need any more love inside my heart. Didn't want to change.
But what am I supposed to park?
I did it. It's a good time to start.
Bro, what do I do?
It's a good time to start. Good time to start.
Yeah, please. Yeah, can
I say dreams and nights that I never knew? Feels warm, the trees only seem to bloom. And I laughed, running all the way to you. It's this place, but the town don't want me here. Where's my lunch? Where's my gym clothes? I will never know. Where's a good girl? Doesn't wear a mask. Where's a best friend? That's always got my back. I need time from the hills.
clouds and the monsters. I feel like one day I'll have a daughter named her Rose. Beauty like your mother. I'll wait for the day. Even
all right, first try, man. My mom, this is so
I could try my hardest and I'll never reach my goals. I know that I'm weak, need more love inside my heart. Didn't want to change, but I think that today is a good time to start.
Did it hear my what happened?
I'm good, what?
What happened?
We just let it take that!
No, I'm on stream, right? Oh. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, yo, Morgan, I'm telling you, bro. Yo, bro.
I bet.
Alright, bro. My shit.
Alright, let's go. Bro, be honest, would you like to sleep in a cabin like this or no? Like, look. We're like the middle of nowhere. I mean, it's not that bad though, gang. It's not that bad. I gotta open the door for him. The door was locked. Had to get the key from the lockbox. Where's the lockbox at, bro? Where's the lockbox? Oh, right here. I'm tripping. Hold to slide. What is it? I remember Rick had sent me the lockbox code. 5176. 5176. Got it, Bredio. Bre. Bro, why is he not going first? I'm confused. Bro, is he like a man or what? Like, I don't get it. What a great place. I knew we could count on you. I really need to hit the John. While I'm gone, can you put these groceries away? Hit the John? Alright, bro, she's still going. Okay, Bradley, did I put the groceries up? Where Bradley is this? Okay. Okay. Like a good girl. Okay. Yo, bro, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I don't hate doing this because I'm gonna be honest, bro. If I had like a little shawty and we was living together, she gotta do that grocery shit. I'm sorry. Bro, is that bad? Like, bro, I'll help. Like, bro, I'll get the bags, but she gotta put the stuff up. You know what I'm saying? But, bro, look, I'm gonna make sure it's nice and organized. Look, make sure it's nice and organized. There we go. Is that everything? Look, there we go, bro. Close. Okay, now what? Bro. Sorry about that. Long drive and all that pizza really did a number. Anyway, this place looks crazy nice. It's got that rustic charm. Hey, I really need to pee. I'll be back. You can go ahead. I'll start unpacking our bags. Okay, bro. Now come give me some head now. Yo, bro, what are you saying? Bro, I'm not that type of girl, alright? Bro, where's the bathroom? Sorry. The smell alone told me pizza had really done a number on Mike. Yeah, bro, I said that nigga stunk. Bro, that nigga stunk out the bathroom, gang. Bro, I'm like... Okay, please confirm when you check in. We've checked in, bro. Braylon, look around, make sure, like, nobody... Okay. Think we're good. Get up. Now. I had to admit it, but I didn't want... Yup, bro! Bro, I forgot to wash my...
You feeling better after the drive? So ready to check out the place.
Bro. Why is he saying, like, after me, bro? Like, I gotta, like, be, like, the... Yo, bro, is he not like the man? I'm not getting it. All right, let's go up the stairs. Okay. This is the first room. I don't know what that is. Okay. This is room number one. Oh, my God.
Bro, we'll give it a buck, bro. Come on, bro.
Like, why is this creep just, like, sitting here? Hey, you're here. Who are you? Welcome to my home, sweet home. What a lovely young couple. We just friends though. Hey, Rayo. We just friends though. Oopsie daisy. We didn't expect anyone to be here.
I was out looking for my cat, and I remember the TV has been on the fritz. Just thought I'd stop by. They say treat your guests like family. My family doesn't go without TV. Speaking of that, now that you folks are here, let me show you around my home. I'd be a bad owner if I didn't give you a tour. Okay. But all right, host was a middle-aged man with a nervous energy. Okay, here's your shower. That thing will make feel like you're bathing under a waterfall in the Amazon jungle. Boy, slow down. This sink doesn't work. This is the shit I'm talking about. Let me show you the other bedroom. Okay. Brand, which bedroom looks better, this or the first one? Look, this room has a nice ass view. You think that's nice, mister? Wait till I show you the deck. Bro, this room or the other room? I'm gonna keep it a bug. This room kind of fire though, like how it is with like the roof and shit. Yeah, that shit kind of fire. I'm not gonna cap. Where's the deck at, bro? Bro, you can like kind of like smoke here, bro. If you're like a smoker. I'm not a smoker. This is incredible. Glad you like it, mister. This is one of my favorite spots. The view of the creek is beautiful. It's a great spot for fishing. Let's head back in before I catch the cold here again. Type shit. Bro, I'm letting them go first.
Yep.
Yep.
Let me go first, gang. Here's the storage room. If you need anything, tools, extra blankets, whatnot, it's all here. Bro, I don't trust nobody else's blanket. I don't care. Alright, folks. Alright, bro, I gotta remember. Bro, I feel like this is like a... I feel like it's one of those things, you know, like in movies, something you gotta remember. I think I gotta remember that that's there. Because I feel like something's gonna happen, bro. Watch. Big brain. Something's gonna happen. I'm gonna need to go in there. So I remember that's the first room. Niggas gonna show me the fridge like I didn't just push it, man. Like, nigga, I already did. I see you already stocked on the fridge with some tasty food. You see the knob, turn the knob up for more cooling and turn it. I tend to keep it low in the winter, the bill gets out of control. Speaking of winter, I better show you the heater. Water heater. Alright, bro, like, any slower, bro? Yup, bro. What the f- the hell is down here? Oh, hell no. Oh, nah. Nothing to worry about down here. Just the water. Oh, nah. If it ever stops working, just hit the button at the bottom. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. What is that? What's the deal with that room? Yeah, what is that? Nothing you two need to concern yourselves with. I kind of use this basement as storage. Renters don't need the space. They really ought to keep upstairs. Great, he's like hiding. Great, he's like hiding. No X. Break. Did I mention? Well, no, maybe I ought to keep it to myself. The fellow I brought this house from told me his mother died down here. Some guests have reported hearing voices at night, said they could hear something shuffling around down here. Not to scare you. And it says that, but then says not to scare you. Yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I can't. I'm gonna lie. Give me a refund. Hee hee. Refund me, gang. I'm just joking, cap. Refund me, bro. Give me my refund. I'm not staying anymore. At this point, my creep meter was quietly pinging. Are you coming, miss? Snow starting to pick up. I'm gonna hit the road now. Alright, bye, nigga. Yeah, I can't. By the way, what was the name of the booking? I must be getting old. That's right. A pretty name for a pretty girl. Oh, yo, bro. OG Hinomi? Okay. Bro, okay then. Okay. Is it just me or is that dude super weird? Very weird. Let's go see if there's anything good on TV. I'm gonna take a shower. Let me know if it feels like you're under waterfall. Boy. Alright, bro, I'm taking a shower. I'm showering. I was keen on taking a shower upstairs. Someone here? Oh no, I'm going upstairs. Alright, bro, I'm like scared. Thank you. Right. Am I like not gonna take my clothes off? The shower door was open. I bet, Twin. Wait, I wanna see. Wait, I wanna see. Wait. Check this out, I found this fishing rod. It's about time you see how good I am at fishing. I don't know, it's cold out there. Come on, what? Bro, why would we go fishing in the cold? Why would you go fishing in the cold? Like, bro, niggas just be doing shit. Niggas just be doing anything. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, come on, man. Niggas fishing in the cold and I just got out of the shower. I'm about to get a cold. I just got out of the shower and I'm in the snow. Should be get to a point, man. Do you want to grab the other fishing rod? What I should have. It should be getting to a point. I saw a killer recipe for bacon. It's a cash card. Well, first things first, we need the first bait, the right bait. I gotta look on the board. Okay. Bait and fish. So fucking lost already. Crankbait. Chances of catching. Oh, okay. So I need carp right here. I need sweet corn. Or cheese delight. I think. How do I get out of this? Where's it at? Need to attract some bait or lure. Any slower, man. This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Fishing in the snow, bro. This is so, like, dumb. I hope these carp are biting today. I'm a really good fisher, man. I'm not gonna lie. I'm finna cook. Let me sit down. I'm finna cook here. Okay. Put on the hook. Oh, let me put on the hook. Wait, how do I... don't think I have any bait on here. There we go. Let me cook. Let me cook. Let me cook. Let me cook, bro. Bro, watch me cook. Bro. You gotta wait for that thing to go down, bro. Wait. Bro, come here. Wait, bro. Bro, let me cook. Bro! Bluegill? I don't think we need that though. I don't think we need no bluegill, bro. Do I keep it? Bro, I'm gonna throw it back in. Throw it back. Bro, I think we need carp. Bro, let me cook. It was too far. Bro, let me cook right here. What did it do? Bro, watch this. Bro, let me cook. Ready? Bro, why do I keep getting bluegill? Carp, that's not quite the... oh, shit. Yeah, bro, we don't need the bluegill. All right, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Try a different spot, bro. I'm throwing it over here. Bro, I can't get no carp, gang. Bro, I need carp, okay? I need carp. All right, bro. Yeah, bro, don't hold him on, bro. Don't mind it. Okay. Nice. Yo, Braille, I can't get no, like, carp game. Where's the carpet? Braille, I'm trying, like, different spots and everything. Shit's bad. Okay, wait. Hold on. Bro, I feel like maybe I should wait. Not just get it on the first hit. Maybe I should wait, maybe. Wait, bro. Braille! Let me cook. They say whenever there's one carp, there's always more. Oh, bro, I'm going to the same spot then. Say no more. Hey, bro, I'm going to the same spot then, gang. I'm going to the same spot then, bro. Say no more. Bro, this is a sweet spot. This is a sweet spot, bro. Let me cook. Another one, bro. Back to back. Bro, she's mad. Something bad must happen. She's mad, bro. Her mom's mad. Something bad must happen. Just one more carp. Bro, is he, like, helping? Like, am I doing it on my own? Is he, like, helping or no? You're terrorizing it. No, I'm not, bro. I'm not terrorizing. It's not being weird. Bro, why I feel like he's not, like, helping? Wait. Now! Got it. Bro, look at the timing. Like, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, I'm just a fisherwoman, bro. Another one, bro. Look. Not that, gang. Bro, I need one more. The sweet spot not working no more, gang. Bro, the sweet spot not working no more, twin. Like, this shit not working. Bro, over under right here. Let me know. Over under right here. Please, bro. Come on, nigga. It's cold as hell out here, bro. It's cold as fuck. I need to catch this. Got it. Yo, Braille. Braille, I'm about to give up, gang. Two carp in the bucket, just one left. Braille, I'm about to give up, man. It's getting bad. Braille, I'm trying a different spot. Sweet spot not working no more, gang. Sweet spot not working no more. Got it, bro. Alright, Harp, looks like we got three. Do you want to head back and throw these in the oven for dinner? I'll do it. Bro, let's do it. Bro, what does he mean, we? I literally got all of them myself. Why is he holding what I caught, bro? I literally did all the work. Literally.
That shit on the ground, bro. Fuck that shit.
There you got me doing all the work. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Slow down, nigga.
Hey,
my mom's calling me, bro. I can't. Come on, bro. Oh my God.
Bring on back. Talk about my 36 minutes of FX.
Bro, the link had worked on streaming. Yo, bro, I got my mom on streamies. That shit started acting up, bro. But I didn't know that they streaming the game on Twitch right now, so I just put her on a little Twitch shit. My fault, bro. While I'm cleaning the fish, do you mind prepping the marinade? Just take a bowl and throw in ginger. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. Mind you, I'm just trying to beat the game. I'm not really, like, low-key trying to, like, speed run it. Plus, that shit happened, so, like, bro, I would have been more in the game, you know, but it's cool. It's not like a racing man. Salt, pepper, paprika, seasoning. But bro, I need like hella shit. I don't know. Put that shit in. Bro, I'm putting like everything in. I don't know. I need olive oil and yogurt, bro. Yogurt? Where's the olive oil at? Oil at, bro? What the fuck? Olive oil right here. Bro, let me cook. What do I do with that? What do I do with this? Yogurt? Do you mind throwing the fish and the marinade and the casserole while I chop these veggies? Bro, where's the fish at? Where the fuck is the fish? Like, where's the fish? Oh, right here. Bro. Two carps, marinade. Now I'm just waiting on that. Wait, bro, they fumbled? Bro. Yo, bro, I'm not lying. Yo, bro, I'm sorry for this. This is very embarrassing. I'm sorry. It's just how y'all are like board games. I saw one in the liver. Alright, whatever. Just grab whatever. Catch your eye. Can't wait to see what you pick. Alright, bro, let me see. Yo. Bro, what board game? Where are they? Nigga, bro, where's the board games, nigga? Where that shit at? When is Nora pulling up? Nah, facts. Bro, I feel like he's like... Bro, he's trying to be like weird to have me to like himself right now, bro. I don't know. Bro, where the fuck is the board games? Where's the board games? Nigga, bro... Bro, am I slow? Where's the board games at, Tom? Bro, am I just in the Falcons do all that just to fucking lose? He said the living room. The living room is in here. Nigga, where are they at? Dude. Game. Break. Want to get a game? I saw some in the room next to the living room. In the room next to the living room, bro. So right here, I think. Brother in here. So, bro, we got like chess, we got Jenga, Ouija. I'm not doing that Ouija board shit, bro. Fuck no. Mega Rounds, Monopoly, Catopoly, Whispers in the Dark. Fuck no. Yo, bro, it's between like Jenga or like Catopoly. Bro, which one? I don't care. Bro, I'm not doing no scary games. Don't be weird. Shakes and Ladders, Dragons. Bro, no, I'm not doing Ouija. No. Bro, I'm getting this one. No, you're being weird. Being weird, I don't care. This kid's being like weird and shit. No, bro, we're doing this one. Tower stack. Let's do it. Tower stack, yes, bro, yes. Bro, let me cook. Whenever you're ready. All right, let me start, bro. Oh, bro, I actually get the plate. Yo, bro, I'll get the cook at this. I'll cook at this, bro. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, let me cook. Smooth moves. Bro, what the fuck? But bro, can I cook or no? Be honest. Bro, this motherfucker really gotta be playing like games and shit. Bro, I'm really playing like games and shit. Oh, bro, I gotta make him lose, huh? I got him. Bray, where do I go? Oh my god. Dude. Yo, Bray! Bray! Bro, let me cook. Let me cook. Bro, I'm not losing to him in my life. I'm not losing to him, bro. Easy one. Easy. Bro, easy. Wait, you can do that? You can't take him off the top? What? Bro, you can't. Well, bro, do I go for a hard one or no? Be honest. I'm going for... Wait, it's not hard. I'd rather this I'm going for a high one, I don't care. Bro, he's literally cheating. But after this, I'm going for a hard one. Yo! Beat that nigga, bro. Ha 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 ha. I'm not going again, bro, now. I'm not going again. Let me check on the food. That was a fun game. You did pretty well. Alright, the carp should be just about done. Bet. Reckon I like take it out. Or better, does it look good or no? Be honest, look. Shit looks like ass, gang. I'm not gonna lie, that shit looks like ass. I think our show is about to come on. You want to watch TV while we eat? Sure. Bro, that's just ass, bro. No, I'm not eating that shit. Yeah, I ain't like, bro, that shit looks disgusting. I'm not gonna cap. Fuck do I say that? Don't like fish in general, to be honest. You don't. It's good for you though, bro. It's good for you. Grilled fish is. It's good for you. All right, bro. We had to catch that show on TV while we ate. Nigga, is he gonna turn the TV? Like, bro, do I have to do everything? I have to do everything, bro. And I swear.
Popular in Romania, where mayonnaise flows down the rivers like a mayonnaise water park. So first, we are gonna prepare the asparagus. Bro. Season these with a lot of salt. Salt is good for the bones. After letting these simmer in the salt bath, we can start making the chocolate.
Bro, did you see that?
Cocoa beans.
I know I'm not tripping.
Yes, the cocoa beans need to be blended into the sauce with a little bit of vinegar. Gotta keep that fancy flavor.
Did you see that?
In there. The next thing we prepare is the mayonnaise. We stir fry this in a pan with Irish tofu. I'm not gonna lie. This is gonna taste like shit. But here you are anyway, listening to my cooking instructions.
This is the green of the mayonnaise.
We gotta inject it with a little anesthesia to make sure
it's like something was moving, bro. I swear. Bro, I'm like washing dishes. Oh, typical, bro, because I'm a girl character. Okay. Bro, okay. 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 Okay, bro. Okay. 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 You go, bro. You go. Good girl.
Okay.
Now, what do I do?
Now, this dish is extremely hard to make. A dish only for experienced cooks. It requires
I think there's someone under my bed.
What
can you come upstairs?
What you need is gasoline and ramen. This dish really soothes the soul.
Walk slow. Not gonna lie. I almost jumped a little bit. But I've had a feeling that he was pranking me. I'm not gonna cap, bro. I don't know if you saw me jump, but I kind of jumped a little bit. But I didn't get scared this time. I'm not gonna cap. You want to go for the next round? Fuck you mean by that, bro? How about a game of hide and seek? All right, you're on. I'll count to 10. Oh, bro, I gotta hide. All right, bro, where am I hiding? Bro, what's the guess? I decided to hide. See, bro, in the basement. You see what I'm saying, bro? Come on, gang.
If your oven catches
come on,
on
gang.
Fire, make sure to put it out with the fire extinguisher. Well,
damn. Bro. I decided to... Freyo! Bro, how did he get me? I wasn't even quiet. I mean, I wasn't even loud. Bro, okay, I'm not closing my eyes down here. I gotta wait till I get up there. Bro, I gotta close my eyes down here. Bro. Where is he? My God, I like him. Why are you playing hide and seek at this grown age, bro? I heard something upstairs. I got him already. No kidding. I really heard something sliding up there. You didn't hear it. I swear on my life, I heard something. I see this attic access door in here. Bro, what the fuck? Are you going to check it out? Nigga, why would I check it out, bro? That's the man. Why would I check it out? Couldn't reach you up the stairs. Where's the step stool at? Right, where the fuck? Where's the step stool? It says I can't reach it without the step stool. Where's the step stool?
Shit, bro. Oh my God, bro. Just it?
I thought that was it. Bro, this shit getting to a point. Has it been a garage storage room? No, in fact, that's all I was looking at. I was looking in there first. I got a flashlight. I don't see. Bro, I don't know where that shit is at, gang. I'm not gonna cap. Get ready for my mom to scream. Get ready. Free scream. Get ready, bro. Just get ready. Just warning you. I'm warning you right now. If they score a touchdown, bro, just get ready. Bray, I don't see no step stool anywhere. Bro, Bray, like, am I tripping? Bray, they're kicking like a field goal right now. They're kicking a field goal. She's like, oh, Bray's right here. Bray. I'm gonna wait because I'm. Bray. Bray. Okay. Bray.
You hop in here.
Bray, let's see Vegas or no, be honest.
About a reset.
I don't see any reason to, Kirk.
Right.
I
mean, Brad, does he make this or no? Be honest.
Plenty of time to get their field goal team out.
Does he make this?
They don't get a reset in
right.
this situation.
Right. And now they got a timeout here from Tampa.
Here, Brad, I call a timeout. They're trying to, like, ice the kicker, Brad. I can't.
So now you go from 47 to 52. He's made two tonight from 54 and 48. Missed from 41 and 54.
We are right, like.
Do we go to overtime or do we go home?
I'm still trying. I'm kind of in shock here that Raheem Morris is as well. That they pick up a big play by Drake London. And
all right, bro. Wait, let's see.
They're celebrating and everyone's excited, thinking, "Wow, we did it! We fired the ball into the ground. We got the 1 second. Thank goodness we're all high-fiving each other." Meanwhile,
can I, like,
play
hurry up?
Has already started, yeah. And like Terry said, there's no.
Yeah, bro. I'm sorry. This gameplay has been, like, so delayed.
Exactly.
It's fun so far though, but
exactly.
I'm just, like, you know.
Too excited about sorry. What happened.
You gotta hit that now. You gotta hit this, bro. Let me see. 52, bro.
So the final play of regulation.
Bro.
Barring a defensive foul. 52 yards.
Bang bang.
And
bang bang, bro. Bang bang.
Overtime.
I think she's delayed. Watch, bro. She's delayed. Watch. Watch my mom. Watch. 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 Bro, watch. 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 All right. Let's get back to the game, bro. All right, bro. Let's do it. Little cat, bro. Uh-huh. I don't see anything else up here, gang. Is that clapping noise, twin? My mom, fucking game. She watching the game. Sydney, are you okay? Like, why is this, y'all? What was up there? That's a relief. I was worried there for a minute. Top shit. I think it was your turn. Bro, we're still playing this bullshit game. Bro, we're still playing this bullshit. I decided to hide in the tool shed in the backyard. Like, bro, do you see where gang hides and where I gotta hide at, bro? Bro. Gang. Like, bro, look where I gotta hide at, gang. Wait, bro, is overtime already starting? Great, my mom's like messing up my gameplay video. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, I can't drop this, huh? Great, bro. I can't drop this video, man. Fucking great. Bro, don't turn the light off. Turn the light off, facts. Yep. Yeah, bro. Bro, I think he's coming. How does he like... Bro, how does he like know? Bro, he saw me. He saw me, bro. He saw me. Bro, he saw me. He saw me. Alright. It took me a while to figure out you left the house. My turn. Close those pretty eyes now. Yo. Nigga trying to riz my shit. Like, you know, like, as a girl, it take more than that, though. It take more. But, bro, I'm not trying to do this anymore, gang. Bro, we're playing hide and seek at this grown age, bro. It's bad, bro. Bro, it was bad. Bro, be honest. Where do you think he's at? Be honest.
Hey, you. Do you have a car? Do you have insurance? Do you have a dog?
I turn that shit off. Bro, where's he at? At it. Oh, he's up there, gang. Y'all think so? Not up here. Me being black, turning my ass right back around. Shit me. But I gotta do it for the fucking plot. That's like, you feel me? Like, oh my god. Brea. Well, hey there. I'm fixing the faucet. You got a problem with that? I've never seen anyone fix it. You ever fixed mini faucet yourself, young man? They didn't think so. So I'd imagine you don't think what tools you need. I ain't lie, I wouldn't let him talk to me like that. Just got here a couple minutes ago. If you heard anything before that, it must have been that old lady. Yo, Brea, I'm not gonna lie, I can't,
bro. You asking me to leave, miss? No, Rich, you being polite. We rented this house and we're like... I'm not reading all that, Lebo. I'm not reading all that, gang. Bro, I'm not reading all that. If you folks don't like me fixing a faucet, I'll leave you to it.
Oh, shit, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Bro, that nigga. Yo, bro. Yo, wait, bro. Oh, shit, bro. That nigga. Don't call me if it starts leaking again. Oh, shit, bro. That's how that nigga feeling, bro. Yo. Bro, yo. Let me lock the door. Bro, yo. Nigga, fuck that nigga, bro. Fuck that nigga, T. Yo, T on some real. Yo, T on some T no shit, man. Fuck that nigga, man. All right, yeah. See, we get some niggas on this app, man. Fuck that nigga. No cap. T no bullshit. No cap, bro. Did the Falcons win, bro? So my mom can, like, go to sleep. Like, bro, she's, like, getting, like, turned. She has, like, work in the morning and shit. She's, like, drinking. Bro, I went in there. It's, like, she's drinking while watching the game, too. She's, like, drinking tea. After locking the door, we debated what to do. We agreed that there was something off about Rick. It seemed like he enjoyed making excuses to come over. In the end, we decided Rick was weird, but probably harmless. We attributed his behavior to an extreme lack of social awareness. I'm not reading all this, bro. I decided to get some rest. Facts, bro. 11:39. Break. Break. Break.
And what a night for the old vet, Kirk Cousins.
He and Todd Bowles there shaking hands. A lot of mutual respect. That ends up being 509 yards and 4 touchdowns for Cousins.
They didn't even replay it, bro. I wanted to see the play. They didn't replay it. T, why are they streaming the game on, like, Twitch? Look, T. They streaming the game on Twitch.
And there's Raheem Morris. Obviously, he spent some time in L.A. with Bake a couple years ago for those 5 weeks. They'll see each other again in 3 weeks. Matt Ryan, what a night for him to be here, be honored. Really, for the night,
yo, bro. Yo, he hitting a sweat. The serve. Bro, they're in the sweat. The serve, they know what they know what the ATS did, T. See what I know about that shit.
Yo, man.
You know what's crazy, bro? I don't live far from the stadium. Probably like 30, it's probably like 25, 30 minutes away from me. Mercedes-Benz Stadium. Yeah, it's just 30 minutes away. All right, I'm done. All right, I'm sorry, back to the gameplay, bro. All right. Sorry, bro. Sorry. I'm sorry about that in the background too. Bro, I'll be honest. Should I still post this or no? Is it like chalk? Is it like chalk? Yup. Bro, what the? Are you still awake? Do you mind if I come in? I'd like to talk about something. My dude's turn. I'm knowing, bro. This shit is annoying, but fuck it. Fuck it, bro. I know how this shit get about this football shit game. You know. The storm. T, like, I'm just imagine her at the games, like my games and shit. The storm is starting to get really bad. I can hardly see the truck in the driveway. She'll be just fine. Don't worry. I'm here to keep you safe.
What a day. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, all this dialogue, just like yapping shit. Oh my god. I'm getting tired of it, bro.
Oh my god, she's still going. Holy shit. My life. Bro, yo, like, damn, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying?
You know exactly what I meant. Sydney, he shouldn't just barge into place whenever he wants. We rented the damn house. I mean, the guy is probably harmless, but I'm frustrated. God, bro, like, do y'all hear this shit, bro? Gang. The fuck this nigga gonna be like?
So sorry, I literally already did. You guys, bro, I literally did for the clip, T, but she was like, done. Bro, I like can't. Wait, bro, do I do it again or no? It's like I can't sit and lock in on a game. I can't. Bro, I just can't.
Oh my god, you know. I've missed this. Dude, T. Dude. Yeah, fuck it.
I'ma do it on Discord so I won't have to end stream.
Where's my other phone at, gang? I can't find my other phone.
I don't feel like just join call on phone. Yeah, something I do. All right, T, I think I missed the clip already. I missed it, T. Fucking missed it.
Wait, man, like, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, T, all the real shit, though. Bro, this shit bad,
dude. T, her ass on that goddamn drink. T, I don't know if I showed the drink in the goddamn frame. T, her ass on that drink. T, shit. Bro, T. It's like, I can't even finish the gameplay to put in the bid. Do I just not even, like, finish the gameplay, bro? I can't even finish the shit, bro.
You know, you don't have to sleep alone tonight if you don't want to. What the fuck? What the fuck, bro? Bro, what the fuck?
Bray, what the hell? Bray, what do I do? You act like you don't remember our trip to Oregon. Bro, I ain't let that nigga fuck me. Pause. I ain't gonna lie. I'm glad I had contact. Pause. But I did not let that nigga fuck me. It didn't start out awkward, though. We had a lot to drink. Yo, bro. Bro, I was like drunk and let him hit. Bro, what the? They sure did. I'm hoping. Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Nora's texting me. Yo. Bro, yo. Nora texting me. Wait, bro.
Guys. I think I'm about 70 miles away from Woodbury, and my stinking tire just blew out.
Brea.
It's snowing, and I'm on the side of the road on Highway 11 near Killington. There's a sign by the side of the road.
Brea.
It's hard to see. I think it says Kent Pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and
Gang.
I can't get the lug nuts off the tire.
Gang.
I hate to ask, but can you two come get me?
Alright, Brea. What a timing, but I guess we can't leave Nora stranded. Let me get dressed and I'll meet you downstairs. No, you stay here and get some sleep. I always like doing nice things for you. What the fuck? What the fuck, Brea? She got that anime bitch voice? Nah, facts. Brea, she got that e-pal voice. We'll finish talking later. I was ready to just like sleep. I couldn't have gone to bed without locking the front door. Facts. Gotta lock the door, bro. Facts. She better to epo moves on my nuts. You stupid. Hey, why don't you get some rest while I'm gone? Bro, can this nigga shut up? God damn. Before I go, how about a hug? Nigga, not now. Nigga, I'm gonna go sleep, nigga. What the fuck? Bro, is it like locked? I don't know if it's locked, bro. Nah, facts, bro. Wait, bro, I don't know if it's like locked, though. Bro. I told myself things would get better if I could just get some rest. Nora always knew how to cheer me up, and I needed it more by the minute. Great, she's calling my grandma. Y'all lucky my grandma not here. Yo, T, if my grandma was here, too, GG. T, my grandma went out with like her friends to watch the game. So she's probably drunk watching the game right now. If my grandma was right here now drinking with her tea, that's the dynamic duo. They'll both be like screaming, it's bad. With her arriving soon, I decided to rest in the meantime. Literally, T. Literally. Shit's fucking crazy. But my grandma gone. T, by the way, you remember I told you about my grandma getting in an accident? She got surgery, T. And she got a new car. T, she got a... Hey, T, grandma went... Grandma, hey, T. Grandma Tina went 2025 on the ad. T, she got a 2025 truck. That shit hard. I ain't gonna lie. Shit nice as hell, T. T, that shit really motivated nigga T to get my shit together, though. Yeah, T, her with 2025. I meant to show that shit. That shit fire. Someone's at the front door. T, it got like the dash is like a screen. Everything is screen. All right, lock in. Wait. T, bro, who that banging on the door? The realization that someone was outside this late at night was horrific. Do I open it? Do I open it or no? Hell no, I ain't opening that shit. T, hell no. T, I'm taking my ass in here, nigga. T, hell no, nigga. T, I'm not opening that. T. Bro. Hello? Look, friend, I know it ain't ideal banging on your door in the middle of the night, but I'm in a bad spot here. I was counting on a ride from some friends, but they are running behind and won't be here for hours. You're not coming in the story. Right, in the story. Are you fucking kidding me? You're gonna let me freeze to death out here? The fuck? I should know you'd be as big a bitch here as you were back in the... Man, who you talking to, man? T, let me at him. Bro, let me at him, bro. Nah, hey, bro, bro, nah, hey, bro, because I ain't let nobody talk to me like that, bro. Nah, let me at him, bro. Nah, AT, nah, though. What? Nigga, what? You think I didn't see you and your little boyfriend fishing in the creek earlier? I figured maybe you'd give me a chance this time. But looks like you're still unkind. Get out or I'll call the cops. Please just leave or I'll call the cops. Get out or I'll call the cops. Ain't no cops around here. Speaking of, I don't see your friend's truck out here either. I'm dialing 911 now. Fine. Suit yourself. What, bro? Britt.
Hi, my friend.
Good night, Mama. Love you.
Love you too.
Britt. Britt, where do I hide? Britt, where do I hide at, bro? But let me tell you something. You will get what's coming to you for leaving me out here. Karma's a bitch, my friend. Britt. Britt. The man at the door seemed irrelevant compared to how tired I was. You gotta fuck you, bro. I'm trying to do that. At it? T. I'm sleeping during this? I'm sleeping through this, bro? No choice but to call for help. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Great, bro. He's not gonna like hit me back. Bro, he's not gonna text me back. Gang, where do I hide that, gang? Where do I hide? Y'all think he's... Not gonna lie, this is IRL, I'd be out of here now, facts. You should have been Mook, nigga. Gang, I know what I'm supposed to do, bro. What am I supposed to do? Bro, what do I do? Fuck running. Bong rips in the basement. Yo! He back at the door. He back at the door. Brick. Oh, that's Rick, bro. That's Rick. That's Rick. Bro, that's Rick. What the hell is going on here? Oh my god. Explain the situation, bro. Oh my god, bro. Yeah, I came as quickly as I could. I wouldn't worry about him anymore. Why wouldn't you? Yo! He got that Oh no, he got a hammer. Why wouldn't I worry about him no more then, bruh? By the way, where's your friend, the guy who was with you? He should be back soon. So you're all alone. GG's. And this how girls get cooked. GG's, bruh. This how girls get cooked, bruh. Bruh, you gotta say that your friend is upstairs or something, bruh. Like, oh my god. Bruh. Fuck you looking around for, Britt? Storms like this bring out all kinds of folks. Not all of them know when to stay away. Brea, this not him, gang. Brea. You sure about that? Maybe I should stick around, make sure everything's really okay. You need to leave right now. What did you just say? I will leave when I want to. I don't think so. If anyone is leaving this house, it will be one of us. Brea! 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 Thank you. Bro, so did I fail? Bro, did I fail the episode? You are playing. Bro, did I fail the episode? Is that how it ends, bro, or did I fail? Did I fail? Did I fail? Gotta replay that part. Bro, gang. So what am I supposed to do? Do I just... See, how do I, like, keep... What do I do? What do I do, gang? Where's your friend? He should be back soon. So you're all alone. Not let him in. Go back and have your friend sleep with you. Nigga, I can't go back that far, gang. I don't think. Bro, I think this part is supposed to happen, right, bro? It's just that I think I gotta keep him here. I gotta not be suspicious type, right? I think. I gotta keep him here, bro. Or check my messages over here. Everything okay, miss? Yeah. Off relay for texting. It's my friends. Thanks for coming by now. I'll be fine now. You sure about that? Maybe I should stick around. Bro, what do you do? What do I do, bro? You're trespassing. I don't think so. If anyone's leaving this house. I'm out! Alright, bro, what am I supposed to do? Bro, what am I supposed to do, bro? Bro, what do I do? Have dudes sleep with you. Oh my god, bro. I gotta go back this far in the game, bro. I'm like, oh my god. I'm just trying to beat this shit, dude. You can go back further? Okay. Let me get up. Are you still awake? Hard to sleep with someone knocking the door. Do you mind if I come in? Sure. Okay. Good morning. The storm is starting to get really bad. I can hardly see the truck in the driveway. Hope Nora's okay. Should be fine. Don't worry, I'm here to keep you safe. That's nice. It's no problem at all. Guys are supposed to watch other people they care about. What a day. I know, right? Can you believe that guy? Wish you would cut it out. I thought you may be scared. I'm a little freaked out. Okay. Okay, bro, let me like sit down. Okay. You know, I've missed this. I was just talking. Yep, Brick. Brick. Nigga, chopped cheese. You act like you don't remember our trip to Oregon. I know what he wants.
Can you two come get me?
I already heard that. Do I gotta
Guys, I think I'm about 70 miles away from Woodbury, and my stinking
tire. Bro, the first couple episodes was not this hard, bro. I know you remember them,
bro. It's snowing, and I'm on the side of the road on Highway 11 near Killington. There's a sign by the side of the road. It's hard to see. I think it says Kent Pond. The snow is like half of a deep, and I can't get the lug nuts off the tire. I hate to ask, but can you two come get me?
Great, bro. Pay her moan from the first message. Yo, bro, are you serious, gang? Bro.
Guys, I think I'm a...
Oh. Yo, hang on, bro, you need help. What a timing, but I guess we can't leave Nora stranded. You stay here. See, I can't, bro. I literally can't. I can't, bro. I think this is supposed to happen. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. We probably gotta hide somewhere. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because I can't, like, go back to that part. The attic. All right, bet. So, like, should I do it once I ask him? Should I do it once I ask him, bro? Or do I do it, like, as soon as he get in here? What you think? I'm not gonna lie, gang. That's supposed to happen, gang. That's supposed to happen. I think it is. Can I sleep? Once he says no one's leaving this house, maybe you. Yeah, I think probably. But I had to. Oh, right here. Okay. Before I go, oh, I think I hugged him, bro. I didn't hug him last time, bro. Let me hug him, bro. I didn't hug him last time. All right, there. Run the route, all right, bro. I got you, bro. I'm gonna run a nice route. Okay, I'm gonna run a nice route. Bro, give me like a good receiver. Who should I run a route like? Give me a receiver. All right, let me see. Pretty like glazing like. I was keen on getting some sleep until Mike and Nora arrived. Wait, did they arrive, bro? Wait. Oh, no, no. No, it's that nigga. Hello. Wait, bro, maybe do I, like, let him in this time? I was counting on a ride. You can sit on the porch while you wait. Thanks, but I was hoping you let me wait inside. Nigga, I can't even let him in. Nigga, hell no, you ain't coming in. Hell no. You're gonna let me freeze? I can't let him in, bro. I can't let him in. See, I can't let him in. Maybe he can help you. Nah, I can't. I can't let him in, bro. Didn't feel safe opening the door. Yeah, I can't let him in. Okay, bro. I think here's when I run that route, right, bro? I gotta run that route. Bro, that's okay. Okay, bet. Yeah, I'm right. I got you. Brick. Okay, bro, let me cook. Lock in time. It's crunch time. Open the closet doors. Facts. It's crunch time, bro. Yep, bro, get it ready. But bro, I need this too, right, bro? Yep, just like that, bro. Leave this open too, bro. Yep, mm-hmm, yep. The bedroom door. Okay, bro, like, when is he gonna, like, when is he gonna, like, pull up? Like, bro, can you, like, spawn in? Here we go, bro. Okay. Okay, bro. Okay. Let me cook. Let me cook. Bro, do I go now or wait? I'm like, wait, right? Yeah, well, I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I probably won't. I ain't gonna lie. Go now or wait. Go now or wait, bro. Bro, I don't like glitch it, bro. Bro. Bro, I'm trying to like. I do game. I can't do it. Like, bro, I can't even hold shift to run. I can't do anything. I can't do nothing. Bro, I can't do nothing, bro. I'm crying. I left. I can't do anything though. Like, I can't. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Grab a weapon. I don't know. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I might go up there like right when he started texting me. I think I might do that. Like, bro, when dude texts me, I'm gonna go upstairs. When that music start playing. Yeah, facts, exactly. That's probably when I'm gonna do it. All right, you ready? Right. I can't go upstairs. Don't. Don't let him in until Rick or Nick text you. GG. I forgot, but I gotta be muted that thing because I'm making noise. But bro, we got progress tea. But I'm not gonna lie, it says the handle is broken. How do I get out? Unit Negro, hey, kid, I get it, alright? I get it, coon. How do I get out, bro? It says the handle is broken, bro. That's the last part I'm stuck on, gang. I don't know how to get out the crib because it says the handle is broken. I'm trying to think. I don't know what I could do, bro. Glass door, set up the attic again. That is facts, I think. Out back. Alright, we're gonna try. I don't know. I'm gonna mute, okay? Wait, T, do I mute or no? I just don't want the nigga to hear me. I feel like I'm gonna make a noise or some shit gonna be in my background and then they can go hear me, bro. That's why I'm muted in that part. I'm not gonna lie. Go. Shit, Stu, open, close, Braille, yes. What? How do I answer the phone, Braille? How do I? What? What do I do? Bro, what do I do here? What do I do here? Like, I can't go anywhere else. Yo, bro. Bro, he's right there. Bro. Where do I go down? Do I go down? I gotta go down, huh? Where do I wait? He spawn trapping you? Nah, facts. I told them everything that happened after Mike had left. Rick had called the cops. The storm had quieted down by the time they arrived. And of course, the man was nowhere to be seen. I beat the game? Did I beat it? T, I beat it! T! I beat the game! T, I beat the game, T! And on our way to drive back, the whole night played over and over in my head. We think that the man we saw secretly lived in that cabin when it wasn't being used, and planned on robbing us during our stay. But cops seemed to think there was more intent behind this man's action aside from just robbing us. Rick asked me what the man looked like, and after that, he didn't ask any more questions. We think he knew more than he was letting on. By the end, he gave us a full refund. This it, bro?
Wait, Brett. Brett. Hey, Brio. Hey, T-T-A-T. You know what I'm saying? I'm a gamer, nigga. Hey, bro, I think it's really gamers, nigga. How did K-Cell play this for 3 hours? Bro, it didn't take me 3 hours, right? Okay, bro, take out the stuff when my mom was yelling and I was going in there and I was doing shit. Bro, how long did it take me, you think? Honestly. How much did it take me? How long did it take me? Hey, bro. T! T! T!
Nigga don't want no beef with me. Tongue gon' eat it fried. Even when they close the DMV. Trap you on why. My night if I go cook turkey, I need perks. Why even try? Cut to the truck and we serve you a bird, a Mordecai. My seen what I did soon as she turned on channel 5. Ain't no point interrogating me, I'm telling lies. Girl, I tell you I pop Percocet, but leave it, I can fly. Please don't call me when emergency, I'm probably getting high.